First exercise that I started off was just lateral raises.
Yeah, really important with this, guys, is to keep the weight light. Nikki was just using 10s, and that's actually tough. Sometimes if I use 10s, you want to stop the upper traps getting activated and focus the exercise on the delts. And then we switch to a supinated grip, which is gonna just target the posterior deltoids a little bit.
And then our third exercise was just lateral raises. Same weights, don't have to change anything up.
It was actually front raise, not lateral. So that's all right. So front raise, basically, like you said though, it's gonna hit anterior delts a little bit more.
Our fourth exercise was our rear delt face pulls, and that's going to be done with the cable.
Perfect. And really important, getting that squeeze at the end, which you can see obviously doing, just take it nice and controlled, slow tempo, and activating those rear delts.
And then our last one was again with the cable, and it was just the forward raises with
the bar. Yeah, perfect. So it's like an upright row, but with the cable machine. So making sure elbows are above the wrist when you're doing that. So check back through the video if you can't remember the technique and watch this pro in action. Guys, thanks for joining us. I'm sure you've had an epic delt pump if you've already tried it. If you haven't, get at it. What are you doing watching us? Get at it now. Like, subscribe, comment. We look forward to you seeing much more. We've got loads to come.
And then you can see my own Instagram and my Facebook page, and it's just Nikki Korek. N-I-K-K-I-K-O-R-E-K.
Done. And T Baxter PT at in Instagram. Thanks, guys.